All right, Peace, you are now audible.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to Stupid Meme Games. We're gonna speed run it.
What an intro. Everyone, welcome to the finale for the Sudoku block with the two greatest runners to ever exist, Pieceofcheese87 and Thenadertwo.
No, let's go.
Hey, you gotta match that energy for the next hour.
Alright.
Yeah, I can't do that. I'm way too tired.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
You guys may have seen the Sudoku run earlier. Unlike that game, this is actually a good speed game.
Damn.
Alright, so I will give a countdown and then we can get going.
Alright.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. And good luck to both of you.
Alright, here we go. So this isn't the first time.
Here we go.
Not the first time this game's been shown in the Fangame Marathon.
Oh.
I actually played it in the 2015 one, I think. But that one went pretty badly, so hopefully I can redeem myself here. I hope the game isn't too loud.
Do the pass off to the screen? Do the, whatever the screen's called?
No, the third string.
Yeah.
Yeah, I usually go slow strats there, just because I'm bad at the fast one. Right. Hopefully I can get sub 1 minute, stage one.
Oh, come on with that.
Let's go.
Jokes, man. Jokes. Pieces up with a hot start. Damn.
Oh, yeah. So my general rule for this game is if the song ever loops, then you're doing badly.
That's actually a really good one.
Yeah. Oh, come on, make these jumps. Come on.
Yeah, there we go.
Dude.
You're done, Pete.
Dude. Nader's a needle god, he's gonna beat me. Alright, this room hates me. It always gives me the worst RNG, so let's see.
Alright. Alright, now we're probably seeing.
Alright, it was nice today. That's good. I did not make this game, it was actually fate. I only helped with the final boss.
Push water and get a little trigger there. No bueno.
Alright. This screen is very nice on the eyes. Oh yeah, general epilepsy warning for this game, by the way.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of it.
Oh no! I'm getting ganja, dude.
Oh no. I'm in jail. I'm out of jail.
I do want to be Dallas.
Dallas is a classic. For some reason, I'm really bad at the screen, so let's see how it goes.
Oh yeah, save. Fuck. Or, frick. Right.
Yeah. Ah. That's it, runs over.
Anger.
Oh, I missed the platform. It's another one for the Nader. Ooh, compilation.
No faster for the platform cycle. Oh, there we go.
Like your rad dad. Come on. Oh no. Come on. That room is fun. Alright, on to Cephalos land. Oh, I missed that.
Alright. Burgers.
Burger RNG, let's go.
That's it.
Oh, nice. Alright. More RNG time.
Oh, yeah. That's good.
Nice. Alright, this room has a fast strat.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Your checks were not friendly at all.
Oh, come on. These jumps are hard for some reason.
Star KS. Let's go.
Alright, I was choke at this part. Let's see. Ooh, okay.
Oof.
Gotcha. Shrine Maiden 2 is a great game. Oh yeah, if I die to any traps in this game, you guys can spam Baby Ridge. So you may not have heard of the game this screen is from. Goddammit. It's a, it's an underground classic.
An underground classic.
Oh yeah. The fangame historians will study this one. Chat, you know what to do here.
Which any of these works and you get warp back. Good luck. Really interesting.
Oops. This screen is great.
Pass.
I can't believe I died to that. Oh.
Oh,
that's bad.
Oh.
Sour please, by the way.
Gaming. Oh. Go for the hot shoveling strats. Fast shoveling strats. Beautiful execution.
Oops. Where's the hole? There's the hole.
A hot epilepsy on you, by the way. If that was not yet the squid.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but this is a... You know.
This is a good.
A good. This Choco Choco screen is really interesting. Or, Cheeky Cheeky.
Yeah, right. Get it right, man.
Damn. I'm behind in English.
You better not Choco Choco on Chica Chica.
I did not though, you're fine.
Alright. Oh, this screen is amazing.
Yo, Pieceofcheese87 created this masterpiece.com.
Yeah,
I don't know how this looks on stream.
Probably bad. Well, it looks bad off stream as well.
Yes.
Needle God? Needle God?
Oh, that's it. This is where you get tested.
This room has like the hardest jump in the game.
Last jump?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I died there. Come on. Save always kills me for no reason.
Bro, shoot. Nice chance. I can't, dude.
Short hops.
Damn.
Come on.
Right, beautiful.
Shit. That means he's ahead. Okay. This is probably where the VOD's gonna get muted here.
Exactly. Oh! That 500 IQ in there.
Alright, be nice, Mark. Alright.
This is so hard to play without throwing, man. God damn it.
No! That was so good, and then it wasn't.
Okay, this is my chance.
Okay, oh, my chance. Okay, good RNG? Nope, bad RNG. God damn it.
Ooh! Nice.
Ah. This is one of the terrible RNG screens, by the way.
RNG. So straight.
Yeah. Oh my god, that cherry bouncing is so bad. Alright.
Oh wow, actually that's the trigger on BD second.
Oh. Come on. Let's go.
Are you getting a hard piece?
What? I got past
the
it.
One RNG tree?
Ah. It was bad though. To be fair, I also had some bad vine jumps, but yeah, the screen's ruthless.
Oh, come on. Oh. Making this game here.
Oh yeah, it's fantastic.
I didn't even know that was a thing. Until this year.
No! I double jumped before I hit the block.
Oh no.
NASCAR.
Yeah, shout out to Stomp for all these beautiful games.
Oh. Yeah, I think there's actually a screen from every single stupid Stomp meme game ever made. Also, this screen has one of the most annoying jumps in the game. That's the floating mini spike thing right here. Alright, nice.
Ooh!
Face. This is the best song in the game, by the way.
Yeah.
Alright, SGGK master time.
Oh boy. Let's go. Oh, plain god. Oh!
Oh!
Oh, six in a row. Go.
Six in a row, goddamn, dude. I'm not the best at these crazy jumps. Especially those weird ones in the middle. Oh!
Keep the winning here.
All right, we're out of there. Oh, can I make this? Yep. Oh, that was so close.
Oh, I'm sure, baby.
Why didn't it spawn? Come on. Dude. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, shout out to the Zambies, yeah?
Oh yeah.
Best screen in the game, not even gonna lie.
Followed by the worst screen in the game. I couldn't tell you how many runs this screen has killed.
Oh yeah, I know.
That sounds bad.
Yeah, you can work.
Alright. I missed the save!
I did the same thing! Oh no, now I'm choking up on this place, man. God damn it.
There we go. The screen is amazing. Basking school.
And this is really gonna come down to the RNG screen.
Probably.
Place your bets, man. Place your bets.
Who's gonna get lucky? Someone's gonna first play, try the blood. Someone's gonna die there for 20 minutes. I didn't expect to miss that arrow, but I still lived.
There we go. This is it.
Half little line straps. Oh. Come on, this is easy. Dude! Thank you. Oops, I stopped my timer accidentally. Sour, please, again.
That's the first try I've ever seen on it.
So for some reason, if you just shoot randomly here, you'll save the game. So that's fun. Alright, here we go.
Oh boy.
If I can get past this platform screen. Alright. The run is made or broken here. Come on, baby. Come on. Yes!
No, come on!
Yes! We in there.
God, I'm gonna take like 8 minutes and watch. Rig.
Alright, second worst RNG screen ever.
Alright, let's go. Platform screen? This is it. Oh, that was not it.
Come on, baby, ooh. Come on.
Excuse me?
No!
What? I've never seen that before. Add that to the counter thing? What?
But
I just wow, I can't even explain what just happened.
Oh, I'm so impatient that I somehow didn't die.
Oh. Thing.
Come on. Come on, give it to me, baby. And not in the lewd way.
Why am I dying there, madam?
I wish these apples went just a little bit faster, but, you know. Can't get everything you ask for.
Alright, there we go. Let's go. A little RNG. This is way too long for that.
Oh. Come on.
Come on.
Come on, get out of there. Oh no. Dude, monk a freaking ass, man.
Oh, with the thing, dude.
Get me out of there. Oh.
Oh! Okay. I got a chance. This is it. You're done, Peace.
I'm done. Well, maybe I'll fall for one of these traps. If that happens, I'm actually crying. I'm just gonna do a safety check for the traps.
Oh, get up there, you.
Alright. Bitrate's probably gonna die here.
Ah.
Also, I'd like to say this run is actually out of control. Get up there.
How many minutes are we in?
Not that many.
Wow. Yo, world record on the spot. Let's go.
Dude, this is a world record. That would be the best shit. That would be the best stuff. I mean.
It's all or nothing, baby. It's all or nothing.
No!
Don't.
Oh, last save of the game, let's go.
Wow, that was a fast rainbow.
Oh.
I think we might be witnessing a world record run here, folks.
I actually think we might. Here it is. The great Sudoku.
Oh no.
Let's go. Let's get some PogChamps in the chat for the end of the Sudoku block. Maybe I can even one cycle it. Swig.
Alright.
Monka ass, dude.
Alright, this is it.
Time when I shoot the Sudoku.
No way, dude. That's full record by like, what, 1 minute?
Here we go. Time!
Wow. Look at this madman.
Dude, it was like 23:06.
That's a world record. That is a world record by a whole minute.
Alright, that's his piece.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, come on with that. Can I just not play GR? This is not a screen I would like to be on.
I can't believe I just did that. My practice runs were nowhere near that good.
I'll get my 30 minutes that I wanted. Thank you very much.
You still have 7 minutes. I think you can do it, man. Enjoy this.
I don't know, man. The rough spot.
Enjoy this inspirational music on Nader's check to the end.
Oh, yeah. Oh, all right. It's okay, because now I get to dominate Max. Corona. Nader smell. I can hear that.
I can hear that
through the echo.
Yeah, it's a bit loud.
I actually thought for a second that you were playing the recorder.
Oh, that would be amazing. I should have thought of that. I don't have a recorder, unfortunately. Let me actually turn this down a bit if there's echo in my mic.
Yo, last shots. Are you guys hyped?
Dude, I'm hyped.
I hope. Damn. F. Big F, actually. Let's see if I get lucky on the second saving.
Oh, yeah. Let's see.
Big Ruffy. I have no idea how you made it through that fast. That's actually insane.
I got pretty lucky on the platform save.
Wacky platforms.
Dude. They are super wacky.
Oh. Beautiful rainbow road, actually. I'm good with that. Dude, hopefully I can get a sub 30. Let's go.
Let's go. Sub 30 is a very good time, by the way. I just happened to crush everything.
Oh, this is so stressful. Oh. Very high quality finish to the Sudoku block.
Too bad the race wasn't closer. I kind of feel bad.
I actually died to the final.
I have done that a few times before where I double jumped off.
God damn it. I'm way too cocky with that attack.
Yeah. It's more common than you think.
Alright, so welcome to my K3 speedrun. This is where I finally beat this video game.
This boss is that while getting hit doesn't kill you, it like lags your game. So it is actually still advantageous to not get hit.
It's pretty much pay to win at this point. Does it get a better,
good PC.
Yeah. The only reason why I got world record that one time, real talk.
Yeah.
Oh, insane energy, actually.
Crazy.
Crazy. Wow, that was actually really good.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, time is coming up very, very soon. I'll tell you when time is actually time.
Alright, and you got a 28:34.
Nice. I'm gonna get out of this screen.
Beautiful. That was great.
That was good. I don't even remember that it bounced up and down at the end there. That's funny. I hope you guys liked that, and I hope you liked the Sudoku block. Tons of fun.
It was a great finale for the block.
Stay tuned tomorrow for some great runs, and the blind race will be around this time tomorrow. I think it's a bit earlier, but you should definitely check that out. We put a lot of work in it. And yeah, that's all I have to say for now.
Beautiful. Yeah, that was really fun.
Thank you both.
Thank you guys.
So we're going to see Nader again directly after this run, because Nader's not allowed to sleep.
Yeah.
So he's going to be playing Crimson Needle 1, and he's racing against the big man Max Nader 235.
Ouch, that's a long run. I feel sorry for
so
you, man.
Stick around for that. And we're actually going to be switching restreamers, so this will be a little bit of a longer setup.
All right, beautiful. Thank you, guys.